threat of climate change could define the contours of this century more dramatically than any other.
I care about climate justice and the living planet. We have come here to let you know that change is coming, whether you like it or not. The real power belongs to the people.